Energy policy affects us every day through the products we use, the way we heat and cool our homes, and at work. We are all connected by the need to transition to a clean energy economy. And everyone can play a part in ensuring that new equitable policies are created and implemented. Hi, I'm Ann McKibben. I'm Policy Director at Elevate, and I'm here to explain how those policies actually get made. Laws that support clean energy usually begin with an idea that comes from energy advocates or people who work in the energy industries or people like you in communities. Once an idea gains enough momentum, legislators may start to discuss and debate it. There, it's really important for legislators to hear people's opinions on the bill, including yours. So when an idea is turned into law, it almost always undergoes some negotiation, compromises, and changes. But that's why it's so important to have voice your support. If enough legislators hear from their constituents and allies that they want this to be a law, then legislators may vote on it and it may pass. But that's not the end. Now it's up to regulatory and other state agencies and utilities who implement the programs and policies created by the new law to flesh out all the details. There are many ways to get involved in this process, from helping to create ideas, to supporting legislation once it's in the process of trying to get passed, to speaking up about the details of how it's implemented. Energy policy is written into the world around you. We can work to make our energy healthier and more affordable. Learning about what's happening in our community and getting involved is the first step. Ask questions like, does my city have a climate action plan? What important events are coming up? You and your business can also join organizations and coalitions that support clean energy policy. Thank you for watching, and please see this video's description for more resources.